Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. So what advice would you give your 18-year-old self?
Oh my, I wish I had started this journey earlier, because I'm learning a lot later in life. I think if you're more exposed to some of these things early, I think you can make some really smart decisions.